the youths of our district are facing a huge problem of unemployment. Our Hindutva teaches us not to involve religion into politics. I am looking at retaining back that good old days Bangalore with the new version, Bangalore Reloaded.
We are in Mangalore, a coastal town 350 kilometers away from the state capital, where an ideological battle is brewing. A long-time bastion of the BJP, which has not lost the Dakshina Kannada seat for the last 7 terms, the Congress has this time decided to field a local boy, Mithun Rai. He is set to contest against the sitting MP, Nalin Kumar Kateel, a two-time incumbent. One of Rai's main agendas in which he is attacking Kateel is the lack of development in the region, unemployment, and a resurgence in communal violence that has long polarized the community in Mangalore. Hello, we are in conversation with Mithun Rai, the 34-year-old Congress candidate being fielded against the sitting MP of Dakshina Kannada. How has the campaigning been going so far, and what has the response of the people been like?
The campaign is going on good. You know, the people of our district want to change. They find that I'm able to get the change back. It's the district which is asking for the change. Our local MP has not tried to solve all the problems of our district. He's not been accessible. He's not been able to cater the needs of the youths.
They have won this seat for the last 7 terms, from 1991 itself. What is the Congress strategy this time? What will you be doing differently to break that curse?
We have around 156 first grade colleges. We have around 13 engineering colleges. We have around 7 medical colleges. But our local representative has not been able to cater the employment scarcity which is wandering in our district. As is an educational hub, as is a health corridor. This is the only district in the country, in Asia, to have 3 medical colleges in 1 gram panchayat in 1 kilometer radius. So our local representative has not done anything regarding health tourism, medical corridor, or tourism, or any tourism activities. We need to keep the cultural ethics of our district also high. Ours is a secular party. Live and let live. Worship your religion, respect other religions.
Yeah.
Our minorities know that they need a secular party. Our minority voters are relying on us. As you said, strong Hindutva belt. So our Hindutva teaches us not to involve religion into politics. Vande jati, vande dharma, vande mata. So this is the Hindutva what we follow. We have 36 kilometers of coastline, which is virgin, which has not yet been developed, like our neighboring states like Kerala and Goa.
Hmm.
Our city needs to be lively 24/7. Our local representative, because of lack of vision, has not been able to relax the CRZ norms like Kerala and Goa. Has not been accessible to the public because of lack of communication skills, lack of vision. One single flyover takes 8 years. Doesn't make any sense. So the change is required. It's been the talk of the town now, and the change will come on May 23rd, 2019.